How's it going? And welcome back to some more High Five Rush or High Five Rush. Don't get stuck. Can I even get up there? There we go. Any secrets?
Here we go.
Try this out.
Whoa. This door looks suspicious. Any idea how to get in?
That's weird. It's not on any map. But it doesn't seem like it's important right now. We can come back to it later.
Sure. I want to see a secret level.
Peppermint, come on. Here we go.
You called?
Peppermint, come on.
Go get him, Shy. Come on.
Just wasting, missing all these cool crystals.
Analyzing your skills, and it seems like someone has altered your abilities. Have you felt any side effects, like someone temporarily appearing beside you?
Yeah, that's, Peppermint.
Well, it seems very useful. You can pull this, I can even tell this strange life form. Your battles seem ripe with possibility.
Yeah, but it's a lot all at once.
I can tell. It looks like using it takes a bit out of you. You'll need to wait a moment before bringing this life form back into battle. Just take care of yourself, keep hydrated, and watch that partner gauge.
I feel like I just could use it whenever. But I guess there is a partner gauge. Okay. Come on, need a better fight. Go easy, don't have to worry about falling. Wait. I don't know why I did it three times, but okay.
Peppermint, your turn. Your turn, Peppermint.
Try this out.
Mm. There we go, finally. Get those. Health. Okay. Thank you. Don't know what that does. Give me all this goodness.
Up, Chai. We're almost there.
Oh, well, I guess your whole get to Rekka's office without her knowing plan is shot.
Thanks to you!
Hey, hey! Who is doing all the hard work here?
It wouldn't be so hard if you just listened to me to begin with.
Okay, you two.
For all workers who haven't yet entered the lottery for Armstrong Festival tickets, now's your chance. You won't want to miss this show.
Come on, stop hitting me. It's fine. That's where it came. I'll be fighting.
Well, this is it.
Just play it cool.
Another one? Pretty awesome. Who's making all these?
I don't know, but there's 24 of them. Oh, boss battle.
Pretty quiet. Not
not suspicious at all.
Introducing.
You want to be successful? You want to be productive? Then you gotta be aggressive. And when a defect punk like you wants to run out of here, you're just asking for it.
Asking for what exactly?
You disrespecting me? That's it. The gloves are coming off.
I can see that. What was your plan for this, Peppermint?
I don't know. Fight?
You're paying me double for this.
But I'm not paying you anything.
Hey! I'm the main show here! So let's get ready to crumble.
Oh, it's like a music video. Okay, one thing down.
Not bad. For defect.
High voltage warning. Okay, wow, that's not fair.
Ruin this company's rep.
Okay, what are you doing now?
You're going out with the trash.
Power! Come on. Okay, what are you doing? Ow.
Get up, guy.
Come on. There we go.
You're down for the count, big boss.
You think I'll lose to a punk like you?
Yeah, that sounds about right.
You're just gonna explode. You just okay. They were just doing their job.
Cool. Her personal pass key. Great job, Jai.
Crazy. Looks like we found our AI.
This is a screensaver, Jai.
I knew that.
Wait. Spectra is designed to interface with user perception and reasoning? This gives Vandalay direct access to people's minds. Stop. I'm trying to concentrate. What did you just do?
You said make it stop.
Wrecker, please tell me you've dealt with the defect. What in the hell am I looking at?
The name's Chai, not Defect.
Where's Rekka?
Oh, haven't you heard? I better start looking for a new production head.
Is this some sort of joke?
Oh, now this is a juicy meeting.
Do you want me to reschedule this?
He's muted.
Zanzo, I think you're muted, honey.
I was going to say...
Corsica, get your people to production right away.
Oh, yes, sir.
Go ahead. Send whatever you want. See this? Peppermint and I are gonna kick your ass with your own tech.
Peppermint?
And if that's not enough, check out my arm. I can make a guitar and slam it down.
Idiot. Come on.
I know who she is. Whatever. I did better than that.
Not even an apology, Chai?
For getting the job done?
Are you that dumb? Now they know me. No, you're not acting alone.
And...
Oh, secrecy is blown. I have to rethink my whole plan.
There was a plan?
What?
Okay, I might have been on a power trip. I am sorry. But you got your data, right? Spectra?
The data that said Vandalay can basically mind control you?
I wasn't really listening.
Just check this out.
Hey! Whoa, what are you...
It syncs with Project Armstrong interfaces.
Try it on yourself.
This isn't Armstrong tech.
I got smudges on my arm. It's not coming off.
And with just a simple command...
Don't you think that you were right all this time and I'm a stubborn loser? Also, Peppermint is way cooler than me.
Yo, yo, what the...
Still doubting?
But you made me say that. Couldn't Vandalay have designed this for, you know, researcher or something?
Only you wouldn't find this suspicious. The point is, they can. And I need to stop that.
Well, I wish you good luck.
Chai...
But I have no idea how to get off this island and feel a little responsible for messing things up.
Great. You're hereby a member of my organization.
Cool, cool. Our own little weird indie three-piece.
Hey, Chai, before you head out, I want to show you something I was working on.
What now?
So what you got for me?
So it looks like I can modify your energy source to micromanage your abilities.
I don't need help.
I know you want to be a rock star, but we need to work together. So, this is what I was working on. They're custom chips to boost some of your abilities.
Sounds cool.
With a few broken Armstrong parts, I can make you passive skills. I went ahead and made you one on the house. Cuts down the time needed to call me in during battle.
Hey.
It's all about you, isn't it?
Anyway, you'll need to equip these for them to take effect.
How many can I equip at once?
Right now, you don't have many slots to work with.
Of course.
With upgrades, you can mix and match skills. So, bring me back any Armstrong parts you find, would ya?
I'll keep an eye out.
So, Yeah, oh, there's more. Can't do that much, but okay. But with that, I am gonna go ahead and end it here. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoy, and I will see you in the next video.